Hi, I'm Dale. I'm the corrosion control engineer for the Las Vegas Valley Water District, and this is how I make water work for you. Every day, I go to work with one goal in mind: keep water in the pipes. Doesn't matter where it's going, but it needs to stay in its pipe. You see, it's my job to help prevent corrosion, which can weaken pipe walls to the extent that an entire pipeline will need to be completely replaced, leaving us with a muddy mess and you without water. One of the ways I do this is by applying cathodic protection to the pipeline. That's a fancy way of saying that I use a little bit of science and a little bit of engineering to change the energy between the pipeline and surrounding soil. This energy is the start of corrosion building on the metal surface. When I'm in the field, I will test the energy level approximately every 1,000 feet along a pipe to pull any corrosion away from the pipeline and attract it to what we call an anode. So the anode will corrode instead of the pipeline. A great day for me is when testing shows that we are now protecting another 15 to 20 miles of pipeline from corrosion. The Water District is one of the only water agencies that employs a corrosion team. That's a big deal because it shows that we are proactive. In fact, by having a corrosion control program, the Water District reduces the costs associated with corrosion by nearly 30% and keeps our pipes strong enough to keep the water flowing for years to come. Thank you for letting me show you how the Water District's corrosion control team works for you.